Gamay is an authentic Trappist ale, and the term Trappist means that the beer is brewed within the walls of a Trappist monastery under the supervision and responsibility of the monastic community, which is involved in the entire process of making and selling the ale. As with all other Trappist breweries, the majority of the profit from the sale of the beer is used to finance social services and cover the community's needs. Trappist beers are considered the top beers of the land because they use the best ingredients and the best technology to make their beer. If you ask the monks what the secret to their recipes are, they say two things: the water and the yeast.
I'm Jeff. I just retired from the military, sold everything I own, and now I'm traveling around the world to learn from brewers, winemakers, distillers, and tell their story. This is my journey of beer, wine, and spirits.
I'm Fabrice, the brand ambassador for Chimay Beer and Cheese. Welcome to the Abbaye Notre-Dame de Scourmont. Jeff, cheers.
Cheers.
The Abbaye Notre-Dame de Scourmont was built starting from 1850. Thanks to the Prince of Chimay, this great prince would like to rise the economic level in this poor area. That's the reason why he asked some monks in West Vletteren to come in Chimay, and they received for free from the prince 50 hectares of a field, and they start to build the monastery with the help of the inhabitants, and they start to develop the agriculture. And they brew their first beer in 1862. For hygienical reasons, at this time it was better to drink beer than water. That's the first Chimay beers, the Chimay Première, the Chimay Red. After the Second World War, Father Theodore brew again the Chimay Red with a new strain of yeast. It's always this yeast we use for the first fermentation and the second fermentation for the four Chimay beers. Only Chimay use this yeast. Father Theodore created the second Chimay beers, the Chimay Blue, first as a Christmas beer, became permanent starting from 1956. He developed also his preferred beer, the Chimay Triple, more bitter, more hops in it, in 1966, and also directly after, he developed a lower alcohol beer, the Chimay Doré, Chimay Gold, for the monks' consumption and the auberge, the inn, 4.8% alcohol. Production of Chimay beers rise nowadays 186,000 hectoliters. It's the first Trappist breweries in the world. 54% of all sales is the Chimay Blue. The second is the Chimay Triple, and 50% of all beer on draft is the Chimay Triple. After that, we can find the Chimay Red. And then the Chimay Doré. But the Chimay Doré is launched only since 2013, and it rises very fast. We export Chimay beers, we distribute Chimay beers in 65 countries. The process of making Chimay beers takes 5 weeks for the four recipes, the four beers. 2 weeks for the production in itself. We brew 250 hectoliters per brew, 4 batches per day maximum. After that, you have 4 days for the first fermentation, 10 days for the maturation step, and then the beer is ready to fill the bottle or the keg. Once we fill the bottle, it takes 3 weeks more for the second fermentation in the bottle. The typicity of the Chimay beer is high fermented beer with a second fermentation in the bottle or kegs, unfiltered, unpasteurized.
John, how did you end up becoming a brewer here at Chimay?
J'ai commencé à l'âge de 15 ans en peinture ici à l'abbaye, et il y a eu des départs en retraite au niveau de la brasserie. Et j'ai trouvé le travail plus intéressant de venir en brasserie que de rester en nature. Et c'est comme ça que je suis arrivé ici en brasserie et où j'ai appris tous les postes de la brasserie, dont le métier de brasseur également.
There are 20 different Trappist products in the Trappist range. To have the authentic Trappist logo on the label, you need to respect three rules. The beer or the Trappist product has to be produced in the monastery or in the direct area of the monastery, under the supervision and the control of the monks, and a major part of the profits needs to go to charity, to the Cistercian solidarity.
Like, literally, I could stay down here all day and just admire your work for 30 plus years. I mean, this is absolutely amazing to be standing here in the cellar of Chimay. It's awesome.